Hello everyone, my name is Latina. I'm going to be doing a nail tutorial today. I've only actually been doing nails for a month, but I feel I'm really good enough to do a nail tutorial, so we'll see. I love a critique, help me get better. I always light a candle. I love candles and incense, so I have a patchouli incense burning, which they say is good for abundance of money, and I have a green incense burning. I made a green candle burning as well. Alright, so I went ahead and put my tips on already. I am going to do a little grinding to get the nail tip a little smoother. But other than that, I've already put the nail tips on, so I'm going to get ready to put the acrylic on. Okay, I do like to use Mia Secret, so I'll be using the Mia Secret Clear, and I'm actually going to use pink on nail, because I'm going to do a pink accent with like a pink mermaid glitter. I'm going to use this glitter here. See, that glitter there. And I'm going to be using this other off-brand glitter that I got. Okay. So this is the off-brand, it's nothing really on. Okay. Alright, and then I'm also going to be using some flowers and some other stuff, some little gold pearls. And actually, I wanted to get my three box. Okay, so I want these pearls that I got in here. These white pearls are in the news, yeah. So, they got a little future looking pearl too, so I'm gonna use some pearls today. Get them all the way ready. Like I said, my name is Latina. I'm doing a nail tutorial. Hopefully I inspire some people, like some have inspired me. I am right now currently still getting my license. As you can see, I'm kind of really far along because I had this dream about a year or two years ago, and I always said I wanted to be an independent worker, that I did not want to work the rest of my life making somebody else rich. So I am a nurse. I do work at a hospital during the day, 10 hours a day, 4 days a week. But I am currently currently transitioning over into getting my own business. So I'm doing nails first, and I'm doing lashes, and I'm talking about mink lashes to individuals. And so I'm going to start my own entrepreneur business. I'm starting my own thing. Like, I don't want to work the rest of my life making someone else rich. So that's why I'm deciding to change my career at this point in my life, which I don't want for anything. I make plenty of money. I pay all my bills on my own. But I'm just at the point in my life where I don't want to be dependent on a job to feed me or my family. You know, I seen this sad story where this guy had lost his job. Actually, the father of him now, he's a multimillionaire now, and he also said the same thing. He'd never let society take food out of his kid's mouth or out of his mouth, because if at any point they get ready to fire us or fire anyone, they have the right to do that. So that's another reason. So long story short, that's why I got all this stuff I've accumulated over the years, because I knew that I was going to make my dream come true. I'm a mother of one son, which is 19, going to turn 22. And so life gets in the way sometimes, and even the transition of graduating and all of that stuff right there. So I just didn't have the time to put my dream to the forefront. Now that he's graduated, you know, he has a full-time job, he's doing good, he's getting ready to find out what he wants to do for college. But I'm supporting whether to go to college or not, because I know he's going to be something very, very special. And I know plenty of millionaires that did not finish college, but they are millionaires. So with that being said, whatever he believes in and whatever he wants to do, I'm going to support him 100%. So with that being said, I get off my chatterbox and I will get to the actual video. I just want to give you a little briefing on myself so that we can get to know each other, okay? All right. All right, let's get this party started.
Okay, so I did cut them down and I did shave the corners off so that they can lay really smooth. So now I'm going to file them. Okay. I am pausing in between because this portion is so tedious. Like, I don't think it takes a rocket scientist to like to file it. You know, when you're filing, you file each side same, you know, amount of time. Well, at least that's what they taught us in school until I learned my own structure. But for now, I file each side evenly. I am gonna be trying. I'm gonna be doing a stiletto. Maybe more of like a square stiletto, not a thin coffin is what it is. Mind you, because I'm still learning all the names, okay? And I'm really good with sight. And I'm practicing on, you know, connecting it to what it actually is. So coffin nails is what I'm doing, but they're gonna be like more of a square look instead of like that super thin stiletto coffin look. Because I see some stilettos that are super thin, you know, and then I actually consider this more of a stiletto, you know what I mean? But it is what it is. So I'm going to shave these down, file these down, and I'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I have filed the nails to my liking. You know, once you file them, even though you put the acrylic on, they're still going to go out of shape, so this is the shape I gave him. Okay. Alright, so I'm finna get this acrylic game going on, okay? Alright. Get that from up under there. Wanna keep them nice and clear, especially when you're doing the stilettos. And then I had one pop off, so I had to redo it. Her hands on point. She gotta be on point, okay? Okay. Alright. Alright, so I'm gonna get ready to lay some acrylic on. I'm also going to pump this one too because I really just want to show my design. And that I'm the shit already in 1 month. I didn't mean to curse, but sorry. Working on that. Alright. So I'm gonna lay my acrylic and then I shall be back. My phone came on, I had to get my phone out. I'll be trying to have, I'll be yo. Alright, I'm gonna put the acrylic on. Okay, I had to show you my first nail because I'm a perfectionist, so I like mine to be nice and even. And see how I got the nice apex up there? I am going to fill that piece in a little bit, so I want the tip to be just a tad bit thick, but I do like precision with mine already in the month, so I know when I graduate in 3 more months, they ain't going to be to tell me nothing, okay? So, story goes on. Let me finish. Okay, so this is nail number 2, right here. As you can see, it's a nice smooth, oh shit. It's a nice smooth application, as you can see, okay? No lumps and bumps. I haven't even gave it any shaping yet or nothing. So that's what I strive for perfection. So now on these 3 other ones that I'm gonna be embedding the flowers and designs. So I'm gonna go into those now. And I'll be back to show you the designs. So you know that's when you lay up thin layer of acrylic, put your designs on, however you want your designs, and then encapsulate it, okay? Alright, so I'm gonna do that, I'll be back. See my workstation. I've been eating all. So excuse me.
but I done encapsulated one, as you can see, and I'm currently encapsulating this one. I haven't encapsulated this one yet. I gotta put some acrylic over it, but that one I've already encapsulated. See, I got one more I'm gonna do. This pink I'm gonna encapsulate as well. And then we're gonna encapsulate that panky. And then get all brushed up, painted up. Keep me from falling. That's mama ready to eat. Okay. Alright, I'm back. They have been encapsulated. I did do a little extra acrylic on this one that I don't normally do. But the reason I did it is because the flower was so wide. So I am going to have to do some work with a drill. But on the other ones are fine. I'm not going to have to do much work on those. But as you can see, I got that one encapsulated. This one encapsulated. And this one encapsulated. Okay? And I'm going to paint them too like a fuchsia pink. Alright, so I'm going to get to grinding and shaping. And I'll be back to show you. We shall be back.